Hi guys, how are you? Welcome to today. Oh my goodness. All right, so yesterday was Thursday. Tomorrow is Saturday. What is today? It's Friday. Oh my goodness. It's Friday. What the heck? Where did this school year go? It is the last day of our full week of school. Today is formal Friday for Spirit Week, so I dressed up really fancy. You're supposed to dress your best, and then it says to post a video of you doing your favorite TikTok dance and use the same hashtag we've been using, Eagle Spirit Week 2020. So Miss Winston made a TikTok. I hope you guys liked my dance. It was definitely the easiest one. And maybe you guys can do it and then show me your TikTok dance, and I bet it's better than mine. Today, this morning, if you guys can, it is going to be super fun. We're doing a drive-through goodbye for eighth graders. But if you're not in eighth grade, you can still drive by and say bye to me. And if you just come to the GLMS parking lot, then you can drive by and see all the teachers and you can wave. I will be there. It starts at 10 a.m. and goes to 11:30. So if you can come by anytime between 10 and 11:30, I will be in that parking lot ready to wave and smile at you. Yeah. So there are still 2 days left for you to be able to finish up any work you have. Parents, I am not going to be posting any extra work for those 2 days. That's just time for you guys to finish up whatever you haven't. If you are done, then congrats. You are done. Those 2 days are going to be filled with paperwork for Miss Winston and cleaning up our room and all those things. So you still have until the 27th to be able to turn in any and all of your work. Please turn it in whenever you get it done. But the 27th is your last day to be able to turn it in for grading. I'm not gonna cry. I just want you guys to know that you all have been so amazing and so incredible during this super weird time that we've had learning at home. Like, who knew that was ever going to be what we did, right? And parents, you guys have done an amazing job. Students, you guys have done an incredible job working. You have handled this change so well, and I am so proud of each and every single one of you. I want you to know that you guys mean the absolute world to me. And my 6th and 7th graders, I cannot wait to see you again when school starts. I hope you guys have a super wonderful summer. And my 8th graders, I will miss you so much. And I am so sorry that we couldn't end the year together like we thought we would. But you are going to do great and wonderful things in high school because you are great and wonderful. I love all of you, and anytime if you want to reach out, whether you're in high school or not, just send me an email or send me a text message. You guys still have my numbers, you have my email. Anytime you want to talk, let me know. Okay? I love you all, and I will see you later. Okay? Bye. Oh, we didn't count today. I was so stressed about saying goodbye. We didn't count. Oh my gosh, we can't not count. All right, so let's see. Yesterday was the 21st, so we need to count one more than 21. Okay, are you guys ready to do this? One last time. Let's go. Ready, set, count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Today is May 22nd. That means there have been 22 days in May so far, and you've made it through every single one of them. All right. Now, my friends, I love you. I will see you later. Goodbye.